Before beginning all workouts, inspect your Gravocore for any damaged components or excessive wear, and replace any damaged parts immediately. Always consult your physician before beginning any new workout regimen. Make sure the safety attachment is secured to a structure that can safely support your weight. Make sure every single buckle is buckled in securely. You must be on a flat, non-slip surface and using proper footwear. Be sure to keep a tight core throughout each rep and keep your spine in proper alignment. Suspend the harness from the support structure and position yourself on the ground in the standard push-up position. Carefully place 1 foot at a time into the harness until you have tension on the ropes, then pull your legs in towards your chest. To complete the rep, extend them back toward the support structure. Perform as many reps as desired while maintaining proper form.